All right, now we're going to work on the front. We've got a reference where you're looking at the front on the end. And it would appear that the hornlets, the little hornlets over the eye, we're going to cut in and cut down. It also appears that there is a hole directly in the center. Part because this is the nasal ridge. And then there's the thickness of the jaw in the front itself, which is just slightly out from the nose. So when you get to the nose, right, from the ridge, alright, so we're gonna see. See, this one we can actually cut to the ridge, because it's not until you get to the bottom one that you gotta worry about it coming out. So like that. Now that piece goes there, and if we do the flip side of it, make our mark to make sure that we're kind of in the same zone, right? This is in front, and we get the cheeks come slightly more in front of that. So if you come down here, where Goofy on the other side, unfortunately. So that kind of means for us is according to this one, we marked it up here. Right. We're going from the front. Around. Coming out by the feet here. There we go, two in a time. Now we got 20 seconds left. So as you can see, right, I've been paring it down. And now I've always been of the opinion, real quick, that you should be able to see the eyes from the front, because accordingly they were predators supposedly, so you should be able to see it here.